Hello everyone watching this video on the internet right now. This is vlog number 2, and it's time to go check on my cats in Oregon. Got a thing. How this vlog's gonna turn out, because the last one I had like a clear goal I needed to accomplish, and this time I don't really have anything to do. I hope it's still entertaining. I'm gonna have fawns now. You'll see what I'm gonna do. Got a plan. Hey guys, so all the coolest vlogs have drone shots, and I don't have a drone, but I do have balloons and my cell phone, so let's give it a go. Still gone? Okay.
You're in violation of U.S. airspace! I've seen you now.
You're crazy.
Look how crazy you are. Stop lying. Who do you work for?
No, I work for a fucking...
You know what? I have something for you. I have something for you right here.
I don't want it.
Oh, does this look familiar?
No.
Have you seen this before?
No.
You seen this little drone? I've seen it following me. Best part. Look at this. Little camera here. Oh, hello. Hello, government. Who shouldn't be looking and spying on me? Hello. Look at the mouth. Look at what you're eating. Look at what you eat. Look at the... Let the government see what you eat. Let them see. Huh? Let them see. You don't like that. Get it out of here.
Where's my call? Where's my lawyer? I need a public defender or something.
Boy,
he needs a lawyer.
Well, he needs a lawyer and a phone call.
Oh, you're not getting a phone call.
Why not?
Because this ain't going to trial.
Where the fuck are we?
Oh, this? This is some crackhead's house. I killed him. Yesterday.
Jesus. It's unnecessary.
You want to see unnecessary?
Oh, Jesus, fuck!
Where's the hideout?
Fuck it. Oh, Jesus.
Where's the hideout?
Where's the fucking hideout?
Where's
the fucking hideout?
I don't know
where the hideout is.
Where is it? I don't know. I'll fucking cut you, bitch.
LAPD!
That's for you. I got no...
You can come in.
Out on an island in the middle of the sea, there's a swinging hula girl that waits for me. Her eyes are softer than the moonlight on the sand. I want to be her swinging hula man. My swinging hula, acting like a fool. Where did you go to school to learn to dance that way? Your moves excite me, I want you, I'm in 90. Do you think I might be a hula man someday?
I heard a pounding of the drums not far away.
Some unusual reasons. I have to move back to the house I grew up in Oregon. So I've got all my stuff in this U-Haul. I've already been driving for like 4 hours. It's a 12-hour drive. This vlog has gone out of control. It's meandering, and I don't know if it's going anywhere, but going back home. On the other side.
When I hear that nightbird cry, cry like my babe, calling me. Cry like my babe, calling me.
Second stop, and I'm already halfway there. It's like a 12-hour drive, so I've only got like six hours left. Oh boy.
Love to see the full moon rise.
Toddler dog.
Dreaming.